Mena has had a long background in Middle Eastern dance, 12 years. And she's got it in her hips. She's got it in her face. She's gonna take you back to her roots with a little Middle Eastern dance style. A veiled tale of lost love. Please give it up for Miss Mena Domina.
Yeah.